have a little sex in the movie.
Thank you. here are the real diehard kick motherfucking fans. Because everybody else went on a picnic, went to the beach, went to the Inner Harbor to watch the fireworks, went everywhere because they're not you, that's why. On the 4th of July with the goddamn Kicks band. We do appreciate it. I know you already know this, but in case somebody came from Brazil, I'll just let you in on this. The new album is titled Hot Wire. As in, I got your, you know what I mean. And it's in the store on July the 9th, so we don't have to worry about you people buying it, because you always did buy it, from number one to number five. This next song is off the third album. See, I'm losing track now. It's been like five, man. This is about the perpetual hard-on that just will not go away. You know, the kind of like that morning hard-on that just won't go away. You can count it, beat it, bust it, burn it, throw it on the floor, and it just won't go away. Until you take a cold. we thought, we gotta do at least one video at Hammerjack. So we did. And it's still my favorite video because you guys are in it. And what we're gonna do here is get together. We're gonna get together, you and me and them and everybody. And we're gonna say, with a big answer, a big Baltimore answer, when I ask you this question, a big, large, fuck yeah. Are you ready for my fuse?
Thank you.
shit about being a demeanor. I'll fuck up your ass. Oh, ladies, ladies, y'all, the dog of Carol. This is the dance of the Hammerjack. We have a very, very special favor coming up here tonight. God, that hurts, doesn't it, guys? That fucking hurts. These girls are the epitome of girl money, you know what I'm saying? I think, all I got is this fake shit. If I had real money, I don't want to do anything. I just want to watch. Simba down. Why not? We got these girls to look at. What the fuck? The band don't have to do nothing. They got some American girls here. And we're going to try something a little different, all right? Something nobody has ever done before in the history of rock and roll. We're going to do a whistle along. And if you want to give these girls some money, go ahead. Yeah, that's some girl money. Some real girl money. All I got is this fake shit. Very hard, you gotta concentrate. Are you ready here? It's cool if you can do it. We got a lot of you.
Thank you.
4-2. You know what I'm saying? We want it to come out before the record come out. Play some of the new shit. See what kind of reaction. I gotta tell you, we've been to Boston and New York and the Carolinas, and it's great to be back in Baltimore. The album is a motherfucker. We want you guys to pick up a copy of Hotwire. The video premieres on Headbangers Ball tomorrow night for Girl Money. Tune in. This is almost the first album. What? Thank you. Do that.